He's already leveled. He's now passing Lewis Hamilton. It's Vettel and now leads the Hungarian Grand Prix.
Hello, hello. Daniel, show of course. I have my Sebastian Vettel cap on. Today's gonna be a special episode. We're gonna do some racing.
We did some go-karting in Italy and
plus the spot crew, some poker friends, some friends here in Malta. Quite a few of us here and ready to race. There's eight of us. I'm representing Team Ferrari today.
There was always the dream one day to drive a Ferrari.
They can go like 100 kilometers per hour, so it's gonna be a fast race. I'm going for number one. Representing Team Ferrari here, take like number one or just like end up in the hospital. It's all or nothing. These cars, they don't look very safe at all. Going for the talent approach, I am basing myself entirely on my talent. There they are. It's a collusion.
You didn't do anything other than give it absolutely everything today. I know you must be incredibly disappointed right now.
Yeah, but still, it's disappointing, obviously.
Sorry, guys. I did not do as well as I hoped. I overtook one place, even though starting last, and then I almost overtook one of our head coaches, but then went off track, so I have to carry my cart back on the track. I have to like lift it and put it back on the track. So of course that made me secure my last place.
But it's not that important. What does it matter now?
It's the pokers, I play it every day. Got the sturdiest chip stacks, from tourneys to six max. Hate us for nothing, straight flush of bluffing. Please believe, I'll be caking and crushing.